I believe there is hope. I believe in a better world. But I don't want my optimism to come from a place of privilege, a place where if it isn't happening to me, then it isn't happening. Instead, I want to look at the brokenness of our world and stand with my brothers and sisters in pain. I believe in a righteous God, a God who holds the oppressed and aches with them, a God of justice. The world desperately needs light, and my prayer is that we can be that we may be filled with the hope of an all-present God in these dark times, and together move towards a better world aglow with the love of God.